he can't cap his way out of this one. Before we got back cool, I was never using the editor. We only started using the editor after we got back cool. You know what I'm saying? He told the editor not to edit for me when we were cool already. And that is f***ed up. It's just like...
Like, you caught him.
This man Sid tried to delete your YouTube videos.
Bro, went in my account and, like, archived every single one of my videos, fam. Try to control it, you know what I'm saying?
All your girlfriends, yes. Say you hit them. And I feel bad for Diamond because... She went crazy. It's just like, imagine you trying to tell the world, like, this is hitting me.
I was blind. Hey. I was blind when it crossed me. I was blind when it crossed me.
Then he proceeds to drop an apology letter. Now, mind you, in this apology letter, he doesn't apologize to anyone he did wrong. Not me, not anyone in his crew, not his ex-girlfriends that he hit, not nobody that he did wrong, only his fans. And you know why he dropped this apology message to his fans? Because his views were dropping. I promise you, if this man's views were still great, this man would not drop an apology letter. He would go on about his day and still try to flex on everybody.
Only thing he was caring about was his damn views and his YouTube channel.
Now that is f***ed up, man.
Wake up! Do not be manipulated by this man. Life been lifing.
And snakes been biting.
Amen. Say amen. It's your boy, SmoothGio. Oh my God, ain't gonna lie.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Young Vagabo, aka Whole Lot of Green Mugs, aka Nate. So ugly in the bed.
Back with another video, man.
We gotta do it, my man.
Usually I know you like pepperoni pizza. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
But today, you know, I think we should go with cheese pizza. You know what I'm saying?
Ain't nothing wrong with cheese. Wait. Gotta make sure there's no snakes in there.
Make sure there's no rats in there. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, we good.
Hold on, I ain't gonna lie.
Hold on,
You know what I'm saying?
Okay, so
you know, look, we'll have cheese.
Pepperoni. Okay, I like pepperoni. I felt pepperoni. Go to the napkin, you know.
Appreciate that.
There you go again.
No plates. It's all good, though. I ain't stressing it, though. I ain't, man. You know what I'm saying?
Shit.
I ain't forget where I came from.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to go with the cheese.
Are you a cheese guy?
I'm a pepperoni guy, but today I have to go with the cheese.
You say cheese like that?
I have to go with the cheese pizza.
Bro, what the fuck, bro?
I ain't gonna lie, it's been a minute since we just, you know, kick back, relax, you know what I'm saying? Just talk about some things, you know what I'm saying? Just like, talk about some
ain't
things.
Ain't gonna lie.
I feel like...
We in your room again, fam.
You know
where it all started, dog. Where it all started, man. We feel like if we was in your room where it all started.
You know what I'm saying? Like, 5 years ago. Look. I know you haven't seen SmoothGio and Nate in a little minute. It's been a while. It's been a while, man. Hey, but look, man, we here.
5 years ago?
Damn.
God damn. I know that's my first time like ever coming up with that intro.
Lot of green mouse, aka Nate, so ugly in this bit. Back at it again with another YouTube video with SmoothGio.
I mean, that intro in your room.
What, Young Vaca Boom?
Yeah, I made that album spot. I think that was before I had YouTube.
I'm gonna lie, y'all boy. I'm clicking P, bro. I would not be doing YouTube without Gio, fam. I'm talking about.
Oh, you don't have to.
Not have. Oh, sure.
Oh. I knew, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Shit was sweet when we started. Mm-hmm. But I feel like until like life started lifing. You know what I'm saying?
Snakes started biting.
Ah, don't get me.
Damn. What should we start?
Man.
Shit. All right, let's do the positives. I feel like let's start with the pros, and then end with the cons, right? Let's just say, okay, so when me and Jill started, you could jump in anytime you want. But when me and Jill started, you know, it was me and Jill, and then Sid came on. But remind you, Sid was just like that nigga in high school. He just saw us, was just hanging out with Sid. Don't get me wrong.
Hold on, but my fault. I don't mean to stop you. Yeah. But you know what I ain't like though?
What?
I didn't like
what
when he just dropped his side of the story video.
Yeah.
And he tried to say, you working at a call center.
What?
But he's the same one that was working at a call center. You know what I'm saying?
While we were doing our
Took him out the call center and put him into YouTube. So I feel like that was fucked up.
Yeah.
He was trying to say,
that was bull. Because bro was like loving the call center, telling us what he was doing, like shit like that. And he was just like traveled along with him in the truck. Feel me? We went on adventures in the truck. So bro was taking us everywhere. Don't get me wrong, we was a team. We were just, it was a system. So bro decided like, hey, like I wanna do YouTube guys. And we were just like, me and Jill was just like, bro, fuck it, like do it. Feel me? We went to, if you go back, we was there for his first vid, and he had his iPhone. We helped him edit on his iMovie, feel me? So we helped jumpstart. And then you know Jill at the time, like, you know, Jill was crushing the game with the public interviews and shit. Like, never seen a nigga did public interviews in school. So it's just like, when you have that energy and then you helping another nigga get that energy, it's like easy recognition. Cause it's like, me and us, like, got it out the mud. Like, we woke up, turned our phone on, get it. Like, we are self-promoting ourselves. That nigga right there just, he got that. Cause it's just like, I ain't trying to like flex, but it's just like, once you have two people like doing shit, and we're teaming, and it's just like boosting, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But I feel like
I'm not gonna lie. I feel like bro was more genuine back in the day before he started.
He was, bro. I feel like
once he started going up, I started seeing changes, you know what I'm saying? I just started like, I hate to say it, but I started kind of seeing that shit go to his head a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Once, cause after we helped him shoot up the 100K. Now, mind you, he got the 100K fast. That way, we got him to 100K quick, right?
We did, man.
Kyler Kidd just reminded me. Kyler Kidd went back to my old videos. Mm. He was like, Gio, look, you had all his socials and all your videos. I'm like, I forgot about that.
Damn.
You know what I'm saying?
Like, under your, every video you drop under, to go subscribe to bro.
Exactly. But once he started, like, going up, I guess, with Diamond, I don't know, I feel like he started to lose it a little bit.
But mind you collab with Diamond first. Bro, you collab with Diamond first.
I'm not even tripping about that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
As a bro, he told me, he said, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I was chilling with Diamond and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? But he told me, you know what I'm saying? Gio, I want that shit. You know what I'm saying? He said, I want that shit. He's like, I'm pressing on that shit. So me as a bro, I said, hey, do your thing. I said, do your thing.
Many people do not know, like, bro.
Go ahead.
And I can't put a nigga bidding out there, like, bro. But bro was really trailing Diamond, fam. Like,
yeah.
He was track hawking that shit, bro.
Nigga
said, nigga was on her ass. Like, I'm talking about, like, you feel me? She was like little boy, you know, sometimes. Like, but she was just like, feel me? Right. So I give credit, bro. Bro was chasing after that shit, though. I ain't gonna lie. But it eventually happened. And it's, you know, when we see them together, it's cool. You feel me? It's like, everything cool, like, okay, cool. Like, we never bash bro about it. Like, that's what you want, this and that. I'm like, go after it, bro. They did it, they made it happen. There was a couple, you feel me? We still was doing our thing, I was still doing the thing, Jill was still doing his thing, but it didn't came to.
And I tried to guide him through the fact, because I guess she wasn't feeling the relationship, you know what I'm saying? She started doing her own thing, and I told him, I said, look, Gio, like, focus on yourself, King. Touche.
Touche,
you know what I'm saying? But I told him, I said, you know, focus up. You know what I'm saying? Like, don't need to deal with that, you know what I'm saying? Let her do her thing, you know what I'm saying? You do your thing, you good. Mm. But what really fucked me up, though,
well,
is when the second one came around.
No. Before we even...
Then the third, I don't know how...
Damn.
How did this sequence keep coming, fam? It's like the sequence keeps getting repeated.
Bro.
And it's just like...
But it's not even that though, fam. It's like, let's talk about real quick. Like we gonna talk about it a little bit, and then we gonna jump into that. But let's talk about like when the climax hit with him and Diamond with the whole, and then y'all ended up fading. It's just like, bruh, like I ain't gonna lie, at the time like it was young, fam. And then it's just like when they, it's just like I don't even know. In my head, bro, I was not even there when they fucked, bro. Cause in my head, I'm just like, wait, who said what? Like, it came to a point, like, I didn't even watch, like, reading on the bill. I just seen him beefing. I'm just like, but I'm looking at key parts. I'm just like, bro, when did bro say you grease Diamond or something like that?
Yeah,
bro. The man said.
But mind you, after when we fought and stuff like that,
mm-hmm.
I never cut you off right away because you never pulled up with them boys to my
crib. Yeah, I never
pulled all up. All them boys who pulled up to my crib with them, I cut them all off. I'm mm-hmm. like, you let this man come to my crib.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all gave this man my address.
Mm-hmm.
He recorded my address for the world to see, yeah. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, you gonna do that shit, you know what I'm saying? Especially to a day one, my nigga. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? And that's where I ain't cut you off, mm-hmm. you know, right away. But you know where you had me feeling some type of way at?
Oh, shit.
You know what I'm saying? I gotta bring it up!
Bro.
I gotta bring it up!
What happened, bro?
It went, I felt like, I'm like, damn, like, I'm like the only nigga seeing this man true colors.
Mm-hmm.
And I felt like all y'all boys was blind to that shit. You know what I'm saying? Mm. And then I felt like y'all boys was just taking it side a little bit. And I'm just like, wow, y'all really don't see through this shit, fam?
Okay.
But I'm glad you see now.
Boy, what? But I ain't gonna lie, at the time, even though there was a lot, but I always put in my head, I was like, look, this is y'all beef, I gotta fix it and shit like that. And it's just like, remind you, me and Seth, we live right there. So it's just like, at the end of the day, it's just like,
I mean, oh yeah, I know.
Always hang out, so it does look like that. Yeah, but in my own back of my head,
him,
I'm just like,
him living close
damn,
to you.
Fam.
Him living close to you.
Like, yeah.
I knew he was gonna manipulate you, bro.
Yeah, like, you know, then he just started.
He's gonna work his manipulation.
Started feeding shit. And I'm just like, shit, like, you feel me? I ain't like saying fuck Jim, but just like, shit,
you
dog.
Sure you
like,
didn't say that?
He tried. Nah.
I'm just saying,
you know how I go, bro. But overall though, just like I always like, as you get older, you realize shit though, you feel me? You realize shit. And then it just fast forward to all this shit, you feel me? So it's like,
so like, tell me about that whole like steez shit. You know what I'm saying?
Bro, that Steez shit.
Let me tell you something. Before y'all started that Steez channel shit, that whole group shit,
yeah.
When he was trying to get back cool with me, he was really trying to do that group shit, that group house and shit with me and Diamond. You know what I'm saying?
Mm.
It was really never y'all boys, but I denied him. I said, nigga, I'm not doing a group.
A group home?
You want me to be in a group home? No. You got me fucked up. Especially, I'm like, bro, I ain't speak to you in 2 years. You want me to live in a house with you, my nigga?
Mm.
And like, I'm like, bro, what? Like, what's really wrong with you? So then after I denied it, I'm pretty sure Diamond denied it too. You know what I'm saying? That's when he tried to get y'all boys.
And I didn't know about that. He started.
Oh, he didn't tell you about that, huh?
He tried to start a group with y'all.
Oh, he didn't tell you about that. He tried to do a collab crib with me, Diamond.
I just knew that he took that word and tried to make it into like a group. And try to control it, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like
Speaking of control it.
Yeah.
Hold on, man.
John, good guy.
Speaking of control it.
What?
I'm not gonna lie. Y'all boys didn't see through that shit. I seen all around that shit. But you know, Gio had to keep his distance. You know what I'm saying?
No, because I.
And, wait.
Okay.
Let me tell you something.
Mm-hmm.
The man knows that, the audience knows that niggas put him on.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? He's not known for getting it out of you. You know what I'm saying? We got that shit out the muscle. Off the, out the mud, you know what I'm saying? Well. People know he ain't get that shit out the muscle. So what he tried to do was take y'all and basically make it seem like he's putting a whole bunch of niggas on. That's what he was trying to do. So people can be blind to the fact that he got put on.
Mm.
You know what I'm saying? But I seen all through that shit, you know what I'm saying? And I was just like, hey, y'all gonna learn someday.
Yeah, bro took that Steve shit and controlled it. At first, like, I really wasn't... I understand, like, there's going to be a group and someone try to, like, put structure in the group, but it's just, like, when you try to put... Oh, shit, I'm talking about my mom from home. When someone try to put structure in a group, it's okay. Like, okay, everybody trying to, like, we on point with a game plan, but it's just, like, when you try to be a master, like, control it completely to a point, like, everything... Whatever I say goes, that is just like, whoa, like, you feel
now,
me?
But, it's just...
And then with the whole crib
shit... I don't think he ever gonna change for that.
With the whole crib shit and then the whole this and that with the whole 1200, like, you know, y'all seen it, it's just like, it, I really reflect on it, it was just more so shit, but I don't know if people know what, like, what made me even do this is because... Remind you, once again, bro, when we did that coke prank, bro, remind, we called the police like 9 to 8 times that day.
God damn.
Yes, to do that prank, bro.
Because y'all really thought y'all wasn't going to get arrested.
We called the police 9 to 8 fucking times, fam. Until eventually, like, we came to a point where just like, bro, Nate, do it. And we're at Cold Springs.
They told you, they said, Nate, do it.
At first, I didn't want to do it. I didn't want to do it on my phone, this, that. But it's just like, bro, Nate, do it, bro, do it, bro. Fucking
why they made you do it? Why couldn't bro do it?
I don't know, bro. I was blind.
Hey.
I was blind when it crossed me. I was blind when it crossed me. I was blind when it crossed me, smooth, I'll tell you, cuz. But it's just that after the fact, it's just like you looked at me and just said, you gotta get your own lawyer. You gotta pay your own court fees. Like you gotta do all this and that. Like
so question, how do you feel now that you're away from that shit, man?
Man, I feel like amazing, fam, cause
it's a certain type of energy.
Bro,
it's felt like a, yeah, energy like, is just
when you know your energy ain't. Yeah, like when you know like someone energy ain't it. Like you know you the type of person, you got good energy. You ain't trying to.
Yeah,
but that energy was like such a shadow. Like, like you remind you how I'm talking to you. I don't talk to bro like that at all. Like it was always like a quick what's up, whatever. We talk about a subject, but it's never like we sit down have some deep shit talk about. Like talk about some deep shit. Like you know what I'm saying? It was never like that. It was never like that with him. Like even though he was my friend, cool, this and that, but we never sat down on deep shit. Most so it just like, and then it's just on top of that, just like with the shit with the touching females, like putting your hands on them, fam. Like, bro, it's like, bro, at the time with the whole.
Now, let me tell you, yeah. At the time when.
With the
diamond shit.
It's like, okay, let me put it out there. When you're my friend, right?
Right.
You tell me, Nate, I ask you an honest question. I look at you, I said, Jill, did you do this, yes or no? You say no. You're my friend, okay? I'm gonna take your word for it, cool. Back you up, you my dog, because at the end of the day, like, it's just like...
Now, mind you...
You know, there's some allegations where a girl could cry that and then be bull, but then it just comes to a point when...
I took up for him. I told people, I said, nah, he ain't here.
Nah, that's what I'm saying. And then, but it comes to a point when you keep doing this shit with every single girl.
Once they told me that he did it with the second girl. Then he did it with the third girl. I said,
and the brother... Like, now it's like you go back and like, bro,
you're
like...
catching a charge, buddy.
Yeah, now it's just like, bro, like... That first day, I have to go back in time to see, like, bro, nah, I wish I was there with, like, that shadow.
Saying,
like.
I really took off it, bro. I told people, I said, nah, yeah, my dog ain't did that. My dog. But to know that, I ain't gonna lie, like, he 9 times out of 10 did that shit, bro.
That's what I'm saying.
You have all your, isn't it coincident? All your girlfriends,
yes.
Say you hit them.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel bad for Diamond because she went crazy. It's just like, imagine you trying to tell the world, like, this nigga's hitting me. And no one's like, that's like you see a ghost.
Yeah, bro.
You see a ghost and that's everybody
why,
like,
right, that's what lately I've been thinking.
Get the
thinking,
fuck out of here, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, so it's just like, that's I can what lately see I've been why thinking, it'll bro. Make someone go crazy.
Yeah, that's what lately I've been thinking about, because I'm just like, bro, like.
It makes sense now.
Bro, we did Diamond bad, whoa.
Who eats?
Well, not you, but me. I made a whole video. Like, I look back. Like, I was like, whoa. Like, we really, like, pushed this shit out. Because remember, her platform is YouTube. So, we coming on her shit that she showing love to her fans. Saying, the world, we coming on this platform that you shared, dude, and we bashing you. So, it's like, not on top of that, the world don't believe you. But we just basically broke into your fucking home. Said fuck this shit, you feel me? Like we tarnish her image to a point, like when I look back at certain videos, it's like I wouldn't even say she was crazy mental or ill. It was just like she was trying to just fight the truth. Exactly. She was trying to fight the truth.
No one was believing
that. Like, at the time, we were saying she was crazy and ill. Like, I feel like 100% Diamond is not crazy and ill. She was just trying to fight her truth. So,
Diamond, cool, bro.
Yeah, before she, when I first met, she was the honest, like, coolest person. After all that happened,
I'll hold you.
What?
Tell me I'm lying.
What?
Before she started dating this man,
what?
She was the coolest, one of the coolest girls ever.
I'm talking
after that shit.
Yeah,
that was just a different person. It was like,
what? Bro, I'm talking.
What did you?
What person? Like, fam, that's my first time ever meeting a rich ass female, and she's cool as shit, fam. I'm talking about some. Oh, Nate, you wanna go somewhere? You wanna go to McDonald's in my I-8? Let's do it. Like, I'm like, fam, in your I-8. She pulled up to the Dell with an I-8. She pulled up to the hood. I like, she didn't give a fuck. Like, she cool.
Nigga,
but
she pulled
up. What did you do? But overall, though, it's just like, damn, cuz, like, you feel me? It's no hate towards you. Like, don't make it seem like I hate you, but it's just like, this is some shit.
I'm glad Diamond's doing better.
Like, she's doing 100% better. Like, I always peep it, Diamond, I always watch it.
She's doing her thing.
Yeah, she's doing her fashion.
She got dick.
Bro, come on, Jill. Don't start that shit.
I'm just saying.
Don't start that shit, bro.
She's healthy. She doing her thing. She out the way. That's all I'm saying.
I agree with that.
Now we can continue.
Yeah, I just feel like overall, though, it's never no hate. Like, I can't hate a nigga. But it's the fact that you have to open your eyes and see that, bro, you burn too much fucking bridges. Man. It's not even us, whoa. Other YouTubers. I'm talking about you snapping on other YouTubers doing the same shit you do. Like, bro,
I can listen. Like,
we are in a creative world, fam. I would never hate on a nigga doing the same shit. Like, you feel me? I fuck with that. Like, exactly. I would support that.
How can you get mad at another nigga? Because Sid was getting mad at other influencers for doing his content.
Yeah.
But, fam, like, back when I brought this.
Every nigga in the world was doing public
interviews. I brought the public interview wave. Did I get mad once?
You look at a nigga,
you should be thankful, fam.
What? If you
now, he calling out other YouTubers, he blocking niggas up. Like, you know how many YouTubers hit me up? It's just like, bro, he's weird. Like, he blocked me because I did the same video.
And every time I meet these YouTubers, they're just cool as fuck. They just do the same thing as you, fam. They not on that bougie shit. They just, but you know what I mean? YouTubers did a public interview. Nick Jill could have been like, bro, all y'all do is
niggas still doing public interviews to this day.
That's what I'm trying to tell you, like. So it's just like, fam, you gotta open your eyes and really see, like, fam, this not no hateful shit, but you gotta really take accountability of your fucking actions. Right. And go to therapy. Like, take time.
It's needed.
Take time, fam. Take time for a lot of shit. Like, stop trying to, like, force yourself. YouTube. Just take time, focus on your mental, because it's important, fam.
No, but ain't nothing wrong with staying on the grind, though.
There's nothing wrong.
But when you trying to slime niggas out and do niggas dirty and just move wrong, fam, it's just like, come on. Because it's like, I still be cool with a nigga, he fucked up once.
Mm-hmm.
But fam, you fucked up so many times, fam. Then did me dirty like,
when I saw your video with
this man dirty so many times. Bitch is dirty so many. I can't even count.
Too much. And then when I ain't not know, bro, doing that with your editor, bro.
Bam. The man told the editor not to. How we get back cool? That's like me and you, mind you.
Yeah.
This man told the editor not to work with me. Now, let me tell you where he can't cap his way out of this one. So let me tell you. Before we got back cool, I was never using the editor.
Mm.
We only started using the editor after we got back cool. You know what I'm saying? So he told the editor not to edit for me when we were cool already. And that is fucked up. It's just like.
Like, you caught him.
I caught you, buddy. You can't lie your way out of this one.
Bruh, I see some fucked up shit, but that's some fucked up bird. Fucked up bird shit like that.
I don't even
think. Foul. That's foul. That's green. Cause like he fucking with your money on.
Damn.
You don't want your money?
He don't want to get you no money.
Damn, he tried to fuck up my cheese.
That's why you ate the cheese pizza.
He don't want to fuck up your cheese. Fucked up my cheese. Can we get some cheese? This man deleted this man. This man said try to delete your YouTube videos. He tried to tell the editor not to work with me when we were cool.
Oh my god.
He tried to delete Nate's YouTube videos.
Oh, I didn't even I'm sorry, I didn't even explain that because it's just like.
I know you had a lot of heat going on because too much going on.
I was trying to stay within the topic of what happened in the house, but that was like, wow. Was
well,
like,
why would he try to delete
bro, your Jill just like, oh, because that's how after my first video, bro, just like, see, Nate, your video's doing good. I think you should just clean up your channel. So, bro, like, because at the time, I think my password is already logged into his laptop. It was his old laptop, but I was using it to, like, edit and shit like that, right?
Don't tell me you gave him your password.
Fam, I didn't give him my password, but it was already logged into it. Bro went in my account and, like, archived every single one of my videos, fam. Fam, I was heated, fam, because I'm just like, fam, that's memories right there. He's talking about some clean it up.
You mean to tell me this man went in your YouTube channel without you asking?
Yes, bro.
And archived all your YouTube videos?
Yes, bro. When bro did that, I changed my password immediately. Law brought the computer.
Man, what gives you the right to go in another nigga's YouTube channel and delete their videos? Bro, he said you need to clean up your channel?
Yeah, bro. I never explained that, but bro, that was some green ass shit.
Like, what YouTuber deletes their, like, as a YouTuber, you have to see when you started till now. Like, people have to see the come up, bro. People have to see, like, try to delete your YouTube videos?
Well, green.
It's so much shit that done went on that, like, I can see why you forgot to mention that. You know what I'm saying?
For green.
When I heard about that, I'm like, no way. No fucking way.
No.
No. You are a king manipulator, buddy. Wake up. Guys, wake up. Do not be manipulated by this man.
Bro, if a nigga spit on me, fam, God, I'm still thinking about that shit, dog.
Don't be a victim of the manipulation, guys.
Don't, bro.
Mm-mm.
Don't.
No, sir. But, you know, we are approaching a new year.
We are.
2024.
Tight shit.
You know
what, Gio?
My brother.
I'm kind of happy that these are the last two slices of pizza.
Why so, my friend?
If we both just reach to the pizza and just pick it up. And you know, this is the cheese and the pepperoni.
Mm-hmm.
I'm happy to break bread with you.
Regardless of everything, regardless of us being bit in the ass. Gotta be thankful.
Hold on, Gio. We gotta do it the right way. You know what I'm about to do.
Regardless of being bit in the ass, regardless of the manipulation, the slithery snake has gotten exposed. And for that, we must make a toast.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Thank you.
Oh, now, my brother.
Yes.
2024 approaches. I know we're not in December yet.
Yeah.
And I want to wish you a nice year, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I want to tell them, get Nate to 1 million subscribers.
Ooh.
This 2024. Believe my boy. Links and all that in the description.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all make sure y'all go subscribe to my boy, Nate. Mm-hmm. You dig what I'm saying?
Subscribe to Gio too if you're watching, if you're new too.
Yeah, if you're new, if you're new to the channel, mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Check my dude out, you know what I'm saying? Pause, mm-hmm. Not my dude like that, you know what I'm saying? With my brother, you dig what I'm saying? But, you know what I'm saying? This time, my friend, you have to get on that grind and you have to do your thing, my friend.
Gots to, it's like Kobe.
Gots to.
Momentum.
Fourth quarter.
I like fourth quarter. Down by two.
You're
gonna pass. Pass or shoot.
Better score.
Gotta put it on, lay it up.
Hey, Hey man. We gonna let y'all go. If you made this far, we love you guys, man. You know what I'm saying? It's a great thing to be back here, you know what I'm saying? If you wanna see us do some more videos, let us know, man. Feels good, man. It brings back that old energy, that old vibe. You know what I'm saying?
I still feel like we in the room, man.
I still feel like 5 years ago. Y'all make sure y'all hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, man. It's your boy Young Vaca Boom.
And so ugly. It's SmoothGio right here.
SmoothGio, can I get a SmoothGio?
That shit never get old.
And we gone. I'm telling you, it don't get old. I'm telling you, it don't get old, my friend. Oh my God.